enjoy it. It's helped
and
me through a lot.
Chrysalis has just helped me through many things, so many things, and it's just such a safe place that you can talk and be open and there's no judging.
I love Chrysalis because you can come here, you can be yourself, you can cry, you can eat, you can chill, and you don't have to worry about other people. And you sort your problems out here, and you can be anything.
You know what I'm going to say? Chrysalis has just taught me like a whole bunch of stuff. It's taught me how to be happy with who I am and how to, like, to know, it feels good to know that people actually accept you.
So much, and I'm just scared of losing him. And yeah.
Do you feel like that
thing blocking me from doing things that I want? Because like it's just in the back of my head always.
Mm.
Does that make sense?
Well, it is. I just ripped clay apart.
Why did you rip the clay apart? What does it represent?
Me in pieces, broken, and I feel ripped apart.
I've been in and out of a lot of depression and eating disorders and
I just, the group, like, hearing, like, my friends' stories and stuff, like, being, like, so worried about them, it sort of gave me the momentum to, like, quit everything, like.
So what have you quit?
The heavy drugs, weed, cigarettes, and drinking. I don't do anything now. I just usually just stay at home on the computer or at my boyfriend's house and stuff. So.
How do you feel about yourself, Lil?
I feel great. I feel just, I don't know, I feel so fresh now, like, and like I don't feel like I have to like do drugs to make other people happy and stuff or to like have fun. I can just have fun on my own.
Thank you.
I like being able to be open with a group of other girls and hearing what other people have to say and knowing that you're not alone with the things that happen in your life and that there is just, I don't know, there's so much support at Chrysalis and I don't know, I just really like it. I think it's a really good organisation.
It feels good to know that people actually accept you. That sort of stuff, and it's just great to go to a place and have everybody like love you for who you are and stuff.
And who are you, Jess?
I am Jess and I am gay. And it's fabulous.
When it ends, I'm just gonna have to, I don't know, when it ends it's just gonna, it'll be fine because all this time it's helped me for when I do reach the end. It's helped me for when school's over and I know what I want to do and this is going to help me through it.
What do you want to do?
I want to cook.
You want to cook?
Yeah. I want to be a chef.
Okay.
Chrysalis is my second family.
Thank you, Chrysalis.